Gabby, go and get your bag. Laura will be here in a bit. There we go. Thank you. Anyway, I'm going to be doing the banking today. You're caught, won't you?
Yeah, well, we're hardly rushed off our feet.
And can you make sure that you pay back the float?
Oh, no need, darling. We're all square.
Really? One of the tills down?
I think you might need to do a recount. Here, drink that. Wake you up a bit.
I'll get it.
Oh, sorry, I'm late.
It's all right.
Is Gabby all set?
Yep.
Oh, hi, darling. Have you got your PE kit? Quick, chop, chop. We're going to be late. Right, good. I need to have a quick chat. Did you know that Bernice has been giving her quite a bit of pocket money?
Has she now?
Yes. Well, I think we should have a powwow, set some firm boundaries, and let's hope she sticks to them this time.
I'll see if she'll be around at lunch.
Morning, Bernice. Hey.
Can't you take me to school, Mum?
Well, what would be the point in that? Laura's here now. Come on. Oh, be like that, Miss Sulky. Go get yourself a packet of crisps.
Come on, Donna, I'll wait in the car.
I'll phone you.
Yeah, I don't want to be late.